Hello, this is Hiro of YouTube channel. In this video, I will unbox and test for you JYSK Trine Cotton Flannel Duvet Cover Set Double 200 by 220 cm, 2x50 by 70 by 75 cm. Here is more information and bought from JYSK shop JYSK. You see picture of bed with the flannel and two pillows. More information about the product here. And this is quite different from the other flannel that I already unboxed for you. Here is the barcode. Made in green, and it has this special pattern. Cotton flannel, unfortunately, during transportation, seems I took off this part, but it's no problem. It's green, it's new, it's cotton flannel. Opening, it's easy, just pull here or remove this. Example like this, or use scissors. Cotton flannel. Okay, nothing written under, so no problem where I cut it. And here it is with the pillow envelopes. Two pillow envelopes. Some builder is building somewhere something with perforator, but it doesn't matter. Here is the inside, some cardboard to keep it in size. And here is the cotton flannel. Now let's test it over this bed here. So remove the pillows and place it over the mattress. So here it is, the cotton flannel. You see, same pattern everywhere, high quality made and looking nice. Nothing to catch it on the bed, but here it is anyway, looking nice. Since I need to rotate it by 90 degrees, here is some information, but reach it. So let's try to rotate by 90 degrees. And here it is. It's nice for hot summers. You just cover with this excellent looking cotton flannel. I like it. It's white, it has patterns, so not pure white, and it's soft in touch. and it's comfy. And it covers the whole bed, as you can see. And I suppose two pillow envelopes. And here is the envelope filled with pillow. Unfortunately, you see, here is easy to get out, but you can do like this, and now filled with pillow envelope. This is another model of the same brand, but after some usage, you see the cotton gets with dots. But it's cotton, so here it is, two different envelopes with two different pillows, and this one, you see, if you fill with something darker, it gets darker, so it has some transparency, you see. But it's nice anyway. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.